Imagine joy and gladness like you've never known before as Jesus opens wide the gates to your forevermore, as saints and angels sing the songs that never met the ears of children from this fallen world for these 6,000 years. Imagine if you can the splendor and the majesty of our celestial home to live for all eternity, where everywhere are streets of gold and homes of marble white, reflective of the glory found in God's eternal light. And nature paints the glory of the walks and avenues with colors from the rainbow that displays its tints and hues that never have been seen before on earth by mortal eye, a myriad of colors that illuminate the sky. As from the throne of glory, where God's promise is displayed, our life with Him forever, for all sinners who have laid the wantonness of ages past, when they were lost in sin, until their hearts were captured by the beauty found in Him, who is our great Creator and Redeemer and our friend, who lived a life of purity and love until the end, when those whom He had promised to establish for all time rejected and committed what became the greatest crime, the crime of disavowing Him who was their God and King, who came to earth, the Lamb of God, to give them everything that saints will soon be seeing when our Savior comes again, and every child who's honored Him will then be taken in to God's eternal kingdom, to be heirs upon the throne, to be enraptured by the glories man has never known. So friend, if you're discouraged by the evils present here, reach out to grasp the hand of God and listen with your ear to words of precious promise that our Savior's soon to come, and will with voice triumphant tell the universe it's done, as we will rise enraptured from the ground and from the grave by hands that bear the scars of love that came to earth to save each child of His creation that would give their heart to Him and by His grace through living faith reflect His love through them. Reference Isaiah 64:4 and 5 and 1 Corinthians 2:9 through 13.